Welcome to Hilton's Playa del Carmen, Mexico. It is an all-inclusive, adults-only hotel. The entrance is through here. Come straight across up to the hotel. Let's take a walk and explore. On your left is the Asian restaurant. It's all inclusive, so it's sushi and Asian food. If you are driving up, you will come this way. These are the taxis that will take you back to the airport. When you arrive, they will greet you here in baggage. Take your luggage here. Check-in is on either side. On this side, on the right, is for Hilton Honors. This is where you check in for Hilton Honors members. And directly across is regular check-in. Good morning. Buenos dias. This is the lobby. There is a bar, and this is where all the entertainment happens. And there is another bar over there. Straight down this side is where you book your excursion. Buenos dias. And to this, to your left, is the gift shop. Feels so good in here. Buenos dias.
Hola, buenos dias.
And here you will find shoes and souvenirs and nice dresses. Bathsuits. Hola, buenos dias. And everything you need for your vacation. And souvenirs for after. To your right is the 24-hour nightclub. I think it's closed. Well, it's 24 hours, so it shouldn't be closed. Nice lounge area. Watch the game. Have a drink. And just relax. There is also outdoor seating for lounging. Directly across is another hotel that is adults only and all inclusive. Let's go back in. Comes alive at night. This is where the club's party happens. And like I said, it's 24 hours, so you can always bring your crew and have a good time. Back to the lobby. Let's go down exploring towards this side. Seating everywhere. Lobby and the bar. This is the stage where the performance happens, performances every night. And then we have a cafe. Shop. It's open all day. As lunch. And business center is needed. And then this beautiful outside seating with an amazing view. On your right is Mexican cuisine. This is where you have dinner with the Mexican cuisine. It does get pretty packed, so you may want to make reservations. Time. like a close-up of the waterfall. How beautiful is that? Here is Chef. Another restaurant. I don't think we've been to this one. Very nice. Looks like there's two entrances. Nice and intimate setting. Let's walk down the garden. Beautiful, beautiful day. We have rooms on the first floor. Garden view, I think. Over there, there is a little bar.
Morning.
Good morning. Let's explore. What's through here? We haven't been through here. There's so many sides, different parts to this hotel.
It's just rooms there.
Okay.
Like we're literally up there.
I see. I see, I see. I see, I see.
Your light's on.
The cabanas. You have to rent the cabanas, but seating is first come, first serve. This is where the foam party and the pool and all the fun water activities happen. This is where the hot tub is. Sounds like a pot. And another hot tub. Always doing work, keeping the hotel clean. Which is very nice. Here's the restroom for when you're outside and don't want to go back to your room. Extra seating. There's the jerk chicken center and the bar. And here is the swim up bar.
In the shot.
ocean view. Lifeguard is always on duty. Then you have the cabana. Good morning, buenos dias. And we're down to the beach. Playa del Carmen, Mexico.
Minutes so far. By the way, those cabanas are open whenever.
Oh, the ones on the beach? Okay, nice. Pelicanos restaurant. Delicious, delicious. I must say the food was great. And we had dinner here. Open concept seating. Delicious. Just walk around.
I don't think the blue ones.
So the blue ones, remember the lady said with her rewards, they're free to her.
So no matter what, you have to reserve these?
I think so.
I'd like to know for next time. You know, do we know you can do shoes?
So
a
lot more stages. I don't think they're here, honey. Another entrance to the beach. Good morning. Garden view. That's very nice. Some of the rooms are available with your own private pool. And as we explore, there is more. Kalamatas is on this side. There is diving school. Good morning. Four rooms on this side. And elevator. All the way. And then there is the yoga class.
Sad to be if you want to relax. Look.
Indeed.
I need a space suit. Or do you rather be where we go?
We had dinner here last night. Oh, okay. Buenos dias. Kalamatas. And it's currently closed. But dinner was delicious.
10, 11, 7. Over here, my friends, how many numbers do you need to win?
10.
Oh, muchos. A lot. Over here, my friends in the pink bikini.
What you know about that? Let's go in. This is the entrance where you walk up. Immediately to your left is the artisan restaurant, Asian cuisine. If you drive in, this is where you would go. Hola. Buenas noches. You would check in over there or over here. And this is the lobby. What you see?
Is it a coffee shop?
Okay, honey.
Thank you.